Right.
Oh, strange trip it's been. For so little gain? Why did we... Please. Not reach it by myself.
I gotta go all the way. Okay. Yeah. No, you could travel. I fucking forgot.
Hey, old man. What was this place like back in the beginning?
A
Oh, it was miracles. Daily, industrial printers constructing anything we needed from Enoch's raw materials. In a flash, we were building a city on an alien planet. Until the storms came.
You saw the first storm?
Oh, yes. Lights on the horizon. Machines going wrong. The entire city went black. Just bolts of lightning and screams. I could see people lifted into the air, trees shredded, fires everywhere. Whatever hope for Enoch we had, it was gone in a breath.
What happened after the engine blew?
No electronics, and the sleepers getting woke in thousands an hour, and they tried to keep us calm, but there was no food, no medicine, nowhere to hide from the storms. ECA closed the gates and left us all to rot. And we would have too, if not for the altered. I never wanted to be an insurgent. I just wanted what my family had been promised.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Thank you.
Yeah. Now they bullshitting me. Fucking Tom. I'm gonna go the fuck off up in here. Fucking problem. They all got.
I've cleared the way to your hut, Container 99, but...
Thank you. Please wait for me there.
Looks like some old reports. What happened here? Whose graves are those?
Sarah. Elodie. Michelle. It wasn't their fault. I was picked as a community leader to distribute food. I admit I kept some for ourselves, for my girls. Was I supposed to watch them starve? I traded for favors. Seemed harmless enough. I only took food. But they took everything from me.
No. But you told me you had...
Nothing of value here for me but my memories. Take it all. Then go, please. I'll stay here. A little longer.
That's fucked up, yo.
that tree. This is where I woke up. A journal. Hey, Zahidi. Why did no one else think to wake the Outriders up for 30 years?
Well, after what happened to you in the forest, they told us they were trying to find a cure. But they never did.
But if there's no cure, how'd you know it wouldn't kill me when you opened my pod?
I didn't. I'm sorry. I was only concerned with finding the uplink.
Sure. Got it. Priorities. Writing here.